just waiting for the bus. We just figured out where to stand. It doesn't come for another 10 minutes, so we're waiting under this umbrella. And we're gonna go down where everything is, like on the shore. Go get something to eat and explore all the little shops down there.
This is our first restaurant that we're at, and we have this in the background. I got a lemon daiquiri. There's no sugar, but it's really good. It's good. Me and Cam just went spitz on this lemon syrup. It's dripping everywhere. It was 10 euros. The other place had it for like 7, but it was like ice cream. So we got this anyway. Everybody has it.
Swimming in a Amalfi.
I got this lemon dessert. It's kind of just like lemon cake, but like just like an inside, like lemon. Some lunch, and later we're getting on a boat tour. All three of us got these like delicious looking, what are they, cannolis, that are pistachio.
Oh, much better than what we had in Rome.
Yeah, very good, very good.
We got them from here.
We got some drinks. I got cucumber Long Island, we got a Shirley Temple, and we got the strawberry daiquiri.
Ours is the worst.
It's good. It's like cucumber, and I think there's like 4 different types of alcohol in it. And we got these little appetizers. We got olives, croutons, and chips, and we're just sitting here enjoying the view while we wait for our boat tour. So we asked for the wine and nibbles to give us a beer. So we're going back now to get the wine and then head back out to all like the islands and coast.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
So we got our beer.
And
we're
going
to
just send someone in over there to go get some wine.
Airport in Paris now and just got a smoothie. It's been the first thing I've been able to keep down. Cam ordered a chai latte iced and she ended up getting matcha. And this morning I threw up before we left our Airbnb at 3 a.m. Then we got in the taxi. It was an hour and a half ride. Like a half an hour into it, I had to get him to pull over and I threw up again. And then we got on the plane, and there hasn't been much going on since, so we're just waiting to go to Montreal to get home.
And we also saw Shay Mitchell this morning in the airport in the Italy airport in Naples. It was so cool.
So I just wanted to interrupt like quickly to tell a little bit of the story. So when we first got to the airport, like we were not having fun already. Like the taxi driver previously told us that he would take Visa, and then we got to the airport and he said he doesn't take Visa, and then we had to go inside to the airport ATM and get out money for him. So we did that. And then I realized that the liquor that I bought for gifts for everybody was in my carry-on, not in my checked bag. So then I had to undo my suitcase that was not packed because it didn't feel good. I just shoved everything in and take all that out and put it into my checked bag. After that, we were like kind of settling down a little bit, like, you know, not so stressed. And then we get in the line to pay for our bags and everything. And then we look over and we saw Shay Mitchell with her family, which was so cool. And it was like her husband and her kids and everything. And later on, we go upstairs and Cameron and Chloe were sleeping, and I went to go get like a snack or something. And then her husband and baby were in there getting something as well. And I came back, and then Chloe wanted to get up to go use the washroom and she didn't feel good. So she went into the single like parent mother washroom, like to change your baby. So she went to that one and she said she was using the washroom and she heard a knock on the door and she was like, oh no, like there's probably a mother outside like needing to get in to change her baby. So she like hurried up and she left, and like good thing she wasn't looking. When she walked out, Shay Mitchell was there with her baby, but thankfully she wasn't like looking in that direction. So Chloe left, came back, she's like dying laughing, she's like, oh my god, like told us the story what just happened. Like Shay Mitchell was trying to get into the bathroom and she's like, oh my god, I feel so bad, she has to go in there after me. And it was hilarious to say the least.
We finally touched down in Montreal. Got my first pumpkin spice latte of the season. And yeah, we're gonna go board our next plane and go home. It's also like a major time difference. It's 4:45 right now here in Montreal. What time is it in Italy? 10:45 or 11:45? Okay, so 10:45 Italy time. So, but I ended up getting like 7 hours of sleep on the plane, both planes, so yeah.